Everybody, you're rocking with your boy, Uncle Jesse, a.k.a. Cardboard Moses, a.k.a. Cardboard Zeus, a.k.a. your favorite breaker's favorite breaker. How you doing? We're about to do 2015 Bowman Draft Jumbo Full Case Style, Asia Edition, number 5. But before we get to that, well, we got to do some randomizations here. And we're also going to be drafting. So let's do that. See that? I got a whole new layout, y'all boys. Well, somewhat. So, I was really excited to debut this. You know, this is a big deal for me right here, you know? Doing this. Making it, you know what I'm saying? So that way you guys can see the cards and stuff. So, let me show you guys the random here. As usual, I dropped everybody in the random according to the order that they dropped their digits. Now let me also add the chat here so you guys can see, you know, what's being spoken about, or, you know, in case you're nosy. And, you know, you just want to see what everybody's talking about, you know. There you go. There you go. All right. So, first things first, we got to roll some die. So, let me just make that small real quick. I'm going to roll some die to determine how many times we're going to random off the list. So, here we go. So, we're going to go 9 times. We're going 9 times. All right. Let's put the random back up. Scoot that over so you guys can see what's up. So we're going 9 times. Good luck, everybody. This is for our draft order right here. So I should have 16. There it is. Good luck, everybody. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. That's our draft order. That is our draft order. So let me copy that. Now, I'm going to go ahead and see what you guys want to pick. Now, let me go ahead and drop that down for you guys. Boom, there it is. There it is. So Josh gets the first pick. Oh. Have faith, baby. Have faith. Even if the random did not go the way you would have liked, have some faith, baby. All right. So Josh wants the Pirates. Of course he does. So, you got my man next right here, Kevin. Kevin probably put in that good old McBapa cheat code that we all know and love. So Kevin wants the Giants and the Tigers. What else? All right, Kevin, it's on you still. Not a problem, dude. Checking out that checklist, probably. All right. Wants the raise. It's back to Josh. Josh wants the Marlins. Grouch wants the Brews. It's on Steve.
This glorious little snack bag.
Did he still leave that there?
Huh?
He left it there, huh?
Who, Dr. Mario?
Yeah.
Oh, total fail on his part.
Do you see, yeah, do you see any lollipops in there?
Dude, lollipops for days, son.
Let me get one.
What, cherry?
Fuck yeah. Oh, man.
Golden Bears?
He left that much?
Oh, that's the whole bag, dude.
That thing's gone tonight.
I mean, I don't know about that. I give zero shits. I'm so hungry.
I had some, too. Like, there's, like, chocolate.
That's what I'm rocking is the chocolate right now. Chocolate and a golden bear.
Aww, all right. Mark,
oh my god. Yeah. Well, I park on the center. I didn't think about that.
It's on KG.
Ah, there you go.
Well, Robert Hand. Robert Hand. What up? All right, just waiting for KG. Making life decisions. Mario messed up leaving all that candy there, boy. I'm about to kill all these lollipops. Still waiting on Kevin. It's all good, though. I understand. These are life decisions being made right here. Where are my... Curious. Oh, wait. Right? There you go. All right, so Richard, what's the play? I'm gonna cue the Jeopardy theme again. Really, though. Well, I'm tripping right now. I feel like I did something. Oh, that's why. Huh? What happened there? Oh, snap. Paging Dr. Ortega. Paging Dr. Ortega. You are needed in the draft of 2015 Bowman Jumbo full case. I think I'm gonna make it a rule from now on that if you don't make your pick in time, like I'll put up like a draft clock and everything. Like I'll put you on the clock. I'll legitimately put you guys on the clock. And then if you don't make a pick, then I'll pick for you. And I'm liable to probably give you, like, the worst team. Not because I'm doing it on purpose, but, you know, just because I'll be messing up, yo. Eka, you want me to pick for you? Oh, my God. It'll be a tough choice. Yeah, it'll be like the last one. Ortega says the Reds. Josh says the Nats. On Cabral. Cabral wants the Twins.
Number 10. He's got his bat now.
That sucks.
My bad. So we're down to the $24 teams. Hey. Stan, it's on you, my man. It's on you, Stan. Stan wants the Indians. Bruce Cabral. Got the Angels, A's, and Blue Jays left. It's on Cabral. Which one would you like, man? The Angels, A's, or the Blue Jays? Roll for you. All right. You said it. I'm gonna roll for you. Even, it's a six. So, according to you, even, you want the A's. All right, Colin. It's on you, my man. Colin wants the Jays. And, oh, man, hardest decision ever here. I guess Mike is going to get the Angels. Because that's the way that cookie is going to crumble. There it is. Very nice. Now, I'm going to go ahead and... You guys are funny. Full case. Number five. So that's that. Now, you see the little preview, but I'm about to show it all to you. There it is. There it is. Now, let me sort this just for, you know, because I like to do this. And my sorters appreciate it. So I'm going to continue to do it. There is everybody, and let me put a little, let me blow this up, boom, there is everybody right there accounted for. I got all 30 teams. Let's get this thing breaking. Good luck, everybody.
I can't even fit the case in here. But never fear, your boy's here. All right, so you can see, it's a full case.
Let me actually, that's the new view, because I tried to like show you guys the cards as I'm breaking them. But as you can see, I got the full case here, right? You see it? They're all taped up, so I'm gonna open it here. I tried doing that, KG. That's about as far as I can get. But I'm gonna open the case here. So you guys can see it. It is a fresh case. Oh man. 2015 Bowman Draft Asia Edition. There it is. I'll keep playing with it, KG, but, you know, I listen to you guys, and I try to, you know, do something for you there. As far as, you know, you guys being able to see the card being, you know, as I open them or whatever. All right, so I got all the boxes out. And now, let's switch views, because I got it over here. All right, so here we have a box. Let me see if I can try to zoom out here. I don't think I can. Yeah, that's about as far as I can get right now. Unfortunately. I'll keep playing with it. Giggity. And see if we can get something better. But either way, I'm gonna go box by box here. Alrighty. Are you guys digging the new view? You guys liking the new view or not? Can't really see the whole thing, but I got the packs here, as you can see them. I opened up one box, so we're gonna go pack by pack. We'll see what this thing looking like. All right, so we got the base cards here, paper base. Here are the chromes. That Josh Taylor aqua right there, not numbered. A Brendan Rodgers draft night card. We have ourselves here, Matt Withrow for the Atlanta Braves. And as you can see, it is a black refractor. Not autographed, not numbered. Julio. Another chrome here. Just put the chromes there with the other chromes. These are paper base.
We have another refractor here for the Mariners. Not numbered. Not numbered either. All right, let's keep it going. How you guys digging the new view? Let me know. If you hate it, let me know. If you love it, let me know. If you have no opinion, then, you know, just stay there quietly staring at the, you know, screen. So we got, here we go. We got an auto here. For the Tampa Bay Rays, we have Chris Betts. Chris Betts. And it is autographed, not numbered, unfortunately. So let me sleeve this thing. There you go. Tampa Bay getting an autograph. Chris Betts. There you go. That aside, here we have a base for the Milwaukee Brewers, Nathan Kirby, numbered to $4.99. Right? Yeah, I can't do it the way it's set up right now. You're looking at it sideways. That's weird. Because, you know, it's looking good here. Got you, Davis. All right, so let me finish the rest of this real quick, and then, so none of these black refractors have autos. This is a chrome. These are paper. Here we have more black refractors, so that's that. All right, so I tried and failed. So let's just go back to the old way then, so you guys can see everything.
What's that have to do with anything?
No. We'll talk about it tomorrow. I gotta go out.
All right.
And hung up on. All right. What is this? Star Wars Vader?
They're like one of those like soft mints. Mm. But they're like flavored. Like fruit.
Pink starters.
How did he have this thing?
Favorite. I think there ain't no way in hell I mean that. Ugh. I wasn't joking. This stuff is a long time ago.
That's why I'm pleasing the people's, Jim. That's what the F. You gotta please the peeps. Now, as you can see, everything is, you know, going for the office tour here. That's right. You know? Yeah, I tried to do something, but didn't take into account the fact that you guys want to see everything. So, you guys are on a roller coaster. That's what I do. You know, I spin you guys round and round and round. Round and round we go. Round and round we go. Is that it? There it is. So, I am wearing pants. You know, I am wearing pants. So you guys don't have to worry about that. I do got pants on. You know, no worries on that end. So, hey. So as you can see, I'm like, you know, giving you guys a little behind the scene stuff here. I tried to do something where I can show you guys the cards as I'm breaking it. That epically failed. So let's continue the break here. As you can see, everything is there. Well, you can't see it now because this thing came off on me. So now I gotta screw this on. Hey, there you guys go. I guarantee you guys have never seen a brake like this. Now, this thing here needs to cooperate and just stay there. Right? You can't say, hey man, that guy, I am flying a drone. Alright, this thing won't even screw, giggity. And I need this thing to screw on here. By far. Oh, well, that's not going to help because that thing is broken. All right. So I'm just going to have to pray on this thing and hope it sticks. Because I didn't realize it, but it's broken. Not that I broke it, but it's not working. All right, so there you go. You can see everything, which is what I tried. I haven't done that yet. Do we have any gummy bear? No, not really. We do not have any gummy bear. I need this thing to stick. It's not sticking. I hope it doesn't move. All right, cool. All the boxes are back here. Here are the packs. Here's an auto. Here's this goodness. Black refractors. The paper base. And boom. There we go. Alrighty, let's continue this thing. So far, the only auto hit is this one. The Chris Betts for the Rays. There it is. That's what we got so far. So yeah, I tried doing something for you guys, and I apologize for all that tomfoolery just now. In like the last 10 minutes. Here we have another autograph here for the New York Yankees, Jeff Degano. Check that out. Jeff Degano picking up an auto for the Yankees. Here we go for the Chicago Cubs. Ryan Kellogg. That's probably a short print right there. We got some black refractor autos here. I mean black refractors, I'm sorry. Not autos. I do apologize for that. These are paper base. And more black refractors here. Yeah, the red is a short print, right? Oh, it's the Asia paper? Gotcha. That's that Asia exclusive. All right, so these are paper. Got the Bowman Scouts here. Tyler Glass now. Got some more chromes. Ooh, check this out. This is funky. Braden Bishop for the Mariners. What's up with that funkiness? Is that like a short print or something too there? I'm gonna sleeve that up. That black wave, baby. We getting wavy out here. So more black refractors. These are not numbered. A chrome, some paper. And more black refractors. Alrighty. So these are, yet again, more paper. Got some chromes here. We got this Dansby Swanson. He's a good one for the Diamondbacks, numbered to $4.99. That goes there. More black refractors, a chrome, the paper base, and some blacks. All right. here. More paper. The good old Chromes. Check out this green right here. For the Texas Rangers, Dylan Moore. Number to 99. Very nice. Very, very nice. There's that. We got that Asia exclusive Forest Wall for the Rockies. Got some black refractors here. Paper base. And more black refractors here. Paper. That's a Bowen Scout. These are Chromes. Draft 9. Got that. More black refractors of Chrome. The papers. Oh man, I'm waiting for this black refractor auto right now. Papers. The Chromes. Oh, we got an insert here. For the Braves, we got Braxton Davidson and Colby Allard for the Braves there. Not numbered or anything like that. We'll go sleeve it up anyway. We got a refractor, chrome refractor there. The Asia red black there. A Benintendi black refractor. That'll probably go for some guapage. Some more black refractors there. Sleeve the Benintendi. Where are you, Benintendi? I just saw you, fool. There you go. Yeah, here the Benintendi bases even go for some guapage. Boom. Sleeved. Done and done. Alright. All right, well, Davis, I'm checking out the Bowman drafting, and there's absolutely no way I can do that, not with the setup I have here. Check this out, Bowman Scouts, Ian Happ for the Cubs. I thought it was numbered or something. It is not. Here we have a black wave for Blake Perkins of the Nationals. Dag. Like that, Davis? Man, that Benintendi's no joke. Kind of like that Connor Biggio, huh? LOL, JK. Yeah, I hear the Biggio is no bueno. Alright, some black refractors there. Okay, let's keep it going. Sleeve the Black Wave Autos. I gotta give something for my sorter to do, man. Alright, where did I put it? I think I put it here. Here it is. Yup. Boom. Goes the dynamite. Alright, so these are paper. And we got more chromes here. We got a little base color here. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals, number to 150. Boom, got that. Got some more black refractors here. Colby Allard for the Braves. People want that Benintendi though. All right, let's keep it going. Paper. Here we go. Got a little color here for the Oakland A's. Sky Bolt. That's his real name. Number to 250. There you go. A's getting a little bolt action. Aren't you electrified? All right. Got a little of the black red Asia edition there for the Diamondbacks. Hudson Moyer. For the Angels. That goes there. Some black refractors, a chrome, the base, And that is more Black Refresh. Right? Doesn't he sound like a Disney character or something? Skybolt. Like Lightning McQueen and stuff, you know? We have some more refractors here. Oh, we got another auto, baby! For the St. Louis Cardinals, Nick Plummer. Autographed, numbered to 250. Yeah, buddy. Very, very, very nice. There's that. Now we got this. We got some more black refractors there. The paper base. And that's that. All right, so that was one box. Let's open up another one, shall we? Let me put this here, make some space for my next magic trick. I will show you guys some black refractor autos. Rock Shoulders and Jose Jose. Are those actual people? Sorry, I didn't mean to hide you guys the goodness. Get back. Rock Shoulder. Oh my god, I can't believe those are actual people's names. Well, I hope they're ballers at least. You know, with names like that, you kind of got to be a stud. Got an Ian Happ, number to 499 for the Cubs. Some refractors here. More paper. And then more black refractors. Paper base, the chromes, the Asia red and black, another chrome, more paper, and then more black refractors. That's paper. Hold on. Yeah, so I thought. Get them out there. Got some chromes there. The paper followed by more black refractors. Need the black refractor autos. I need them. They give me sustenance. Bagger wants the paper base. You got it, Bagger. Not a problem. If you pay for that shipping, you got it. Which means Julie's going to have to sort this. I'm sorry, Julie, in advance. You're going to have to sort this right here, this Bowman. For the paper base. Just one team, though. Andrew Benintendi. Did you guys hear that? Did you guys hear how excited she is to do it? We'll go ahead and do that for you with that excitement. All right, so I'm going to sleeve the Benintendi. Let's keep it moving here. Got a Max Wattel for the Mets, number to 499. Some black refractors. A couple more black refractors. All right. So aside from the Benintendi, is there anyone else I should be looking out for? In these base cards here? Or just period? Here we have the chromes of Dansby Swanson. There we go. A little color here. For the Twins, Adam Brett Walker, number to 150. Boom. Rogers out of the Rockies, I believe, and Swanson is what, a Diamondback? So this is color. I'm gonna put that there. Alright, so I saw the Swanson. There's the Swanson. And I haven't seen a Rogers yet. I'm slowly picking up the baseball, guys. I'm slowly picking it up. Slowly picking it up. Alright, so I'll sleeve the Swanson. I'll know the Rockies when I get to it. So this is this. These are paper. And more black refractors. More paper base here. We got a Bowman Fantasy Scout. I just keep all that stuff separate. Here we have us an auto, baby, for the Baltimore Orioles. Chris Shaw. Chris Shaw. Baltimore Orioles autograph, baby. There you go. Orioles picking up a hit. Very nice. There you go. Just keep it moving. Some black refractors there. We got some paper base here. And that. Yeah, most definitely still a work in progress with the baseball. Now, if this was basketball or football, forget about it. I got that on lock. All right. How's Carson Fulmer for the White Sox? I've seen his name around there. Probably not bueno if you guys haven't dropped that digit yet. That shot out. All right, so that's that. I'm waiting for this black refractor auto to come out. Oh, Bagger, if you could you IM me your first and last name, Pitt, please? So I can go ahead and make sure I get your stuff out to you, man. As far as the paper base you requested. Here we go! A black refractor auto for the Texas Rangers. Numbered to 235, Dylan Tate. Very nice. Very nice. There you go. See? There are black refractor autos out of the non-black cases. Who said it wasn't so? Shame on you if you said no. All right. So we've busted that myth. Let's bust it some more. Let's bust it some more. Hey, don't talk about my boy Dylan Tate now, Jim. He might be a stud. All right. So that's another Bowman Scout. Hey! A black wave. Andrew Benintendi, baby. That's got to go for some guapage. That's got to go for some guap. There you go. A black wave of the Benintendis. Very nice. So let's keep it going here. Got the paper base. That is some black refractors. How's that black wave Benintendi hitting for? We got some paper here. Here we go. Got us another auto, baby. This time, for the Detroit Tigers, we have Bo Burrows. Bo Burrows. There you go. Oh, man. So even the Benintendi Black Waves is going for some guap. Very nice. Is everybody's favorite Sky Bolt Black Refractor? Couple other black refractors there. Boom. Here we go. the paper. Got some chromes. Insert here. More chrome business. Papers. And these are black refractors. Alright, so these are paper. Here we go. Andrew Benintendi is all over this case. Check it out. It's a Bowman Scout of Andrew Benintendi. I'm pretty sure even that is going for some guapage. So say no more. It's getting the sleeve sauce. There you go. So we have some more. Here we have a black wave for the Dodgers. Willie Calhoun. Black wave. There you go. Boom. There you go. Got this. Some more blacks. I have a feeling that there is going to be Benintendi sauce all over this case. If I pull a Benintendi auto, can I keep it? Awesome. We had an earthquake, and that's why the camera fell. Yeah, believe it or not, we do have earthquakes. CBJ had a purple Benintendi auto? What? I'm not gonna bend anything. So please, please, please don't fall. Alright. This might go down as the weirdest, most awesome break. Considering, you know, that we had an earthquake, you know, the camera fell like 3 different times. You know, I changed the views like 5 different times. All while I was live and breaking. That's what that does. Here we go. Another Dylan Tate. Another Dylan Tate autograph for the Rangers. Check it out. Number to 250. Yeah, baby. If you break it down by hours of entertainment, you definitely got... There you go. You know, I'll give you guys your money's worth. You did? You never know. You never know. Is he going to break something tonight? I don't know. Is he going to make a fool of himself? Of course he is. Boom. There you go. All right, so nothing out of that pack. So we have some base. J.P. Crawford, I hear, is nice out there for the Phillies. That's a Bowman Scout there for him. We have another black wave for the Atlanta Braves, Colby Allard. Going to sleeve that up. Boom. Another draft night card there. Austin Riley. Isn't he a good one? Isn't Austin Riley a good one for the Braves? I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna put that to the side because I'm pretty sure he's a good dude. Put that there. I might somebody might want to get that sleeved up. That's why I put it to the side. Hunter Harvey for the Orioles and Justin Cohen for the Marlins. He is a baller. Therefore, baller, you get the Insta sleeve, courtesy of your Uncle Jesse. A dollar? Eh. You know, that probably, you know, that'll help you pay for something. Don't know what, but hey, low gas in the car. I don't know. But here we go. Another Andrew Benintendi base card. He's just all over this thing. All over. You can get a McDouble. You could also get like a McChicken. You know, there's lots of stuff you can do with a dollar. So this is an insert. We're going to put this here. Got these refractors. The paper base. And then more black refractors. More paper here. These are the... Here we go. Another auto. For the Detroit Tigers. Bo Burrows. For the Tigers. Picking up an auto. Not numbered, but it is auto, baby. We got some more draft night stuff there. Some black refractor beers. More of that. And there's that. Keep opening them, shall we? Alright, so here's paper base. Chromes. We got a little color here for the Kansas City Royals. Cody Jones, number to 150 for the Royals. There you go. Picking up a little hit. Just a little hit, a little hit. So we got some more black refractors here. These are all paper. And more black refractors. And let's keep it moving. All right, turbo mode is about to be activated here. All right, so for the Astros, we have Kyle Tucker. Gold, number to 50. I like gold. Very nice. There you go. Astros picking up a little hit. Some more refractors. Got the paper and then more refractors. Has there even been an Angels card? Oh, there's been plenty of Angels cards as far as like, you know, there's a few Dansby, a few base cards and stuff like that, but no autos just yet. But that will change, my man. That will change. I got you. That's draft night. More refractors here. This is all paper. And more blacks. You're in my way. Paper. Here we have refractor stuff, and we have an autograph for the Oakland A's. I can't believe that's his name, but Richie Martin. There you go. A's picking up a Richie Martin auto. Very nice. We got some more chromes there. And boom goes the dynamite. Alright, that's a Bowman Scout. A black wave for the Blue Jays, John Harris. There you go. More draft stuff, black refractors, paper base, and then chrome. Let's see if we get some Angels cards here for my boy. Some a Michael Soroka, number to $4.99 for the Braves. Little paper action there. That's all. These are paper. And these black refractors there. Alright, so I'm gonna need to stop putting some of this stuff away here. Man, I'm only two boxes deep. Oh man. Here we go for the Seattle Mariners. Braden Bishop, number to 250. Getting a little color there for the Mariners. Very nice. Little Asia exclusive here. Paper. More black refractors. Paper. It's a Bowman Scout. Draft Night. The black refractors. Here we have the paper base and more black refractors. All right, so now that was my last pack, just trying to clean some of the stuff up here. Made some space there. So let's keep it moving. Papers, chromes here. Here we go. Getting an auto this time, baby. For the Twins this time, Tyler J. Tyler J picking up an auto. There you go. Very nice. Twins getting a hit. That's all paper. Paper. All right. Draft Night Business. Yet another Andrew Benintendi black refractor. Man. If you got the Red Sox, you getting your money's worth for shout. All right. So that's going to go here. Right? Yeah. That's where I got my chrome business. These are all paper. And some more black refractors. There. I just want to move some of this stuff here. So I got some more room to work with. Alright. Yeah, this stuff is expensive, but except for the very end there, where if you got in on that filler I was doing, you saved a stupid amount of money with me just now. Insanity. I was so desperate to get this thing going. I was just like, F it. That'll probably never happen again. I do a recap. Yes, sir, Ortega. So this is here. This is another Bowman Scout, Dylan Tate. for the Rangers. I'll sleeve that up. More chromes. Here we go. A Connor Biggio Black Wave. This is more draft night. Some black refractors, paper, more black refractors. All right, more paper, chromes. A Matt Withrow, number to 499 for the Braves. Some more refractors there. The paper you know and love, followed by black refractors. We need to pick up the autos in here. Need some more autos. All right, we have a Dansby Swanson base card here for the Diamondbacks. Let's sleeve that up. We've got some color back here. For the Minnesota Twins, it's a green one. Nick Gordon, number 299. Boom. More business here. The papers followed by the black refractors. Next pack. Keep it moving. Julie, can you bring me 400 comp boxes when you can, please? Thank you. All right, so here we have more chromes. Finally, another black refractor auto. Numbered 1 out of 35, Tyler J for the Twins. Getting a black auto. There you go. Very nice. Very nice. So we have a Benintendi draft card here. Probably need to get this thing sleeved up. There you go, Cabral. Have faith in your boy. Have faith in your boy. All right, so more black refractors here. These are paper and more black refractors. Just might. Well, then again, you got them for $25, Cabral. It was a $34 team. So I already saved you some guapage. Not even a Benintendi? Oh, I was just sleeving all his stuff. Figured you guys might want that. Well, whoever was getting him anyway. Brandon Waddell for the Pirates, numbered to 99. Very nice. Boom. These are blacks. These are paper. Boom, boom. Paper. Here we go for the Braves, a little color. Michael Soroka, number to 250. There it is. In all its glory. Here we have more black refractors, the paper, and more blacks. Cabral, if we did that for the Red Sox, this thing will probably never fail, man. Then again, what do I know? I just gave away like $400 trying to get this thing filled. Whatever. So more paper and the black refractors. Well, I'm going to meet with Jason tomorrow anyway, so I'll bring that up as far as like the pricing and stuff. See if we can get something working there to benefit everybody. And then that's that. Let's keep it moving. These are paper. Here we go. For the Angels, Taylor Ward. There you go. Angels picking up an auto. Very, very nice. Got some more stuff here. Papers. There you go, Ecky. Picking up something. So we have paper, Bowman Scouts, more chrome, a black wave for the Astros, Anthony Hermelin. There you go. It's gonna go there. It's gonna go there. So a Brendan Rodgers and an Ian Happ is being called up to be summoned by the Jesus. Now you guys know I have mystical powers, so I would suggest praying to me right now. And let me know what you want. And let's see if the universe will abide and get it to you. Refractors, paper, and more black refractors. These are all paper. Here we go. Another black refractor auto. This time it's for the Brewers, baby. We have Trent Clark, number 235, because, you know, that's what the black refractors do, baby. Gets an auto. We got some more business there. These are the paper. And here we have more black refractors. Here we have the paper, the Bowman Scout stuff, a black wave for Mariano Rivera of the Washington Nationals. Very nice. Boom. We got that. Got some more blacks and some chromes there. Followed by more black refractors. All right. So here we have more paper. Here we have some more. Ooh, got a little color here finally. Willie Adams for the Tampa Bay Rays, number to 99. Yeah, man.
So here's the breakdown.
Boom. Ian Happ. Ian Happ for the Cubs.
vibration happen.
A black refractor.
Correlation is that's not always gonna happen. So like a
sitting there, also chrome.
Where's on some nights?
Paper. Black refractors. There you go, you got a little hat. A black refractor, the hat. More paper here. Got some chromes, major exclusive there. Boom. The papers. And then the black refractors that are back there.
The whistle is Sunday days, right? So like if you want to switch up,
paper. Bone Scouts.
There's Saturday. Wait, what day do you take?
Draft Nights.
Right?
Here we go. A Dansby Swanson Black Refractor.
But I mean, maybe I can on Friday night because Mario doesn't work Friday nights. And he doesn't
take anything
to do. Well, on
Saturday, like during the day. Boom, boom. We'll see, Cabral. We'll see. Keep hope alive, baby. Keep hope alive. So these are all paper.
She'll come in and do she'll do shipping.
Here we go. For the Astros, Kyle Tucker autograph.
Unless it's any other stuff.
Yeah.
So if that is going to the point where you can keep shit going as it is, then you can do that too. So just kind of figure it out, think about it.
There's the auto. Here we have some more of that. Blacks, the paper. And here's that. All right. Oh no! If you wanna break it down, Davis, go ahead. Shoot. All right. So that's an insert. These are black refractors and some chromes there. These are paper. More black refractors. More paper, a Boma Scout. Here we go, a black wave for the Rockies, Peter Lambert. There you go. We're not done yet, Aki. We're not done yet. We ain't done yet either, Ortega. We ain't done yet. That's that. These are paper. And boom. Refractors. Aki and Ortega, y'all boys, hey, y'all boys, chill. Chill. We're only getting started. We're about halfway done through this break here. A Cam Gibson for the Tigers, number to 499. Some more black refractors here. The paper base. More black refractors. See, you saved $10, baby. Guys, put your request in to the Cardboard Moses hotline. And I may or may not answer your call. Brian Mundell. I answered him for the Rockies, number to 150. There you go. Boom. Doing some color in here. Got some more chromes there. The paper and then the black refractors at the end. One more pack here. Let's see. All right, so we got that. There's some more of that. Got to separate this. This is the paper. And more black refractors. All right, I need to put this stuff away here. Because I have way too many cards. Well, guys, I'm about halfway done with the case, so keep hope alive, y'all. So I need to eliminate some of this stuff here. Well, I think Bagger just hit us with the good old karma there, saying, you know, usually a Benintendi and a Rogers in the same case. It has not been that case yet, Cabral, but because of Bagger, that might just change. You know, I like to call it the Jinx Mojo, you know? You guys jinx it, and then boom, it happens. Which is why I like to say a lot of you guys, you know, let me know what you want. Put it out into the universe, and it might just happen. Oh, but for the non-Asia, though. The Asia is where they hide the good stuff. So I hear. So that made a good amount of space there. Let's put the paper here. Let's knock this down a tad. Because I know it's probably making some of you guys nervous. I know it's making me just a tad nervous, you know. When the pack gets stacked a little high, then I, you know, get a little nervous. Let's see, Davis. Let's see. All right, so let's get back to this. There's the paper. The Chromes. Here we have an auto, finally, for the Astros. Thomas Eshelman auto for the Astros, baby. There you go. Astros got a couple autos here. Some blacks here. The paper, and then more black refractors. Paper, the Chromes. We have an Isaiah White number to $4.99 for the Marlins there. Some more black refractors and the paper. Boom. More paper. These are all Chromes. We got a little color here for the Angels. Sean Newcomb, number to 99. He's hiding, but there he is. Number to 99. Very nice. Angels getting a little hit. Just a little hit, you know. A little taste. More black refractors, a Chrome, the paper, and then black refractors. Either paper, a Bowman Scout there. We got us another auto, baby, for the Cleveland Indians. Juan Hillman. There you go. Indians picking up an auto. Juan Hillman, baby. There you go. Indians getting a hit. Got that. More paper, and then the black refractors. All right.
So these are papers. So insert the Asia exclusive. Boom. And that's that. Alrighty. Paper there. Here we go. Another black wave for the St. Louis Cardinals this time. We got Jake Woodford. Jake Woodford with a black wave. Boom. More refractors there. These are paper. And then the black refractors. All right, let's pick this up. All right, more of the paper. And then the black refractors there. Paper. Here we go. There you go. You called him and you got him for the Rockies. Brendan Rodgers, autograph, numbered to 250. Very nice. There you go. Rockies getting that hit. A Brendan Rodgers auto number to 250, baby. Here we go. Got some more stuff here. The paper. And there's that. All right. The paper. For the Cardinals. Nick Plummer, black wave. See, Cabral, I got you. I'm gonna try to do something for you. And those are blacks. Are there any hot packs in this thing? You'll be happy with a 1-on-1, no pressure. Oh man. All right, cool. You have a Jose De Leon for the Dodgers, number to 150. All these are hot packs. Hey, I like that. Oh, no, yeah, I've opened up the U.S. product, and yes, there is way more color in the Asia. So please don't make me open up a U.S. one, please. I don't want to do that, please. Let's just stick to the Asia exclusives, baby. All right, so. Here you go, a little color. But that's not numbered, is it? Nope. What is this? Is this a case hit? For the Milwaukee Brewers. Orlando Arcia. Congratulations, dude. This thing is numbered to 5. This has to be a case hit or something. Number to 5, Sirius XM All-Star Futures Game Relic for the Milwaukee Brewers, Orlando Arcia. Very nice. Very nice. My first time seeing that. That's cool as hell. All right, so we have a Ian Happ Black Refractor there for the Cubs. Forgot to talk for a while. Yeah, definitely a cool card. Sucks to hear about the value though. Hopefully somebody will drop some guapage there. You know, that guy turns into a stud and blammo! Alright. Paper. Chrome actions, black refractors of chrome, the paper here, more black refractors. All right.
We are nearing the end. The penultimate box right here. Arcia has good potential. See, there you go. You know, all you got to do now is, you know, get him to autograph it or something. And hopefully he turns into a stud. And there you go. You got yourself a very nice card. By the way, has anybody done that? Like, gotten a base card and then gotten it autographed by a player or something? And then got it graded? Anybody do anything like that? Or is that just crazy talk coming from, you know, your Uncle Jesse? So these are papers. Chrome's here. Paper, and then boom. Gotcha. I'm assuming because nobody can, like, you can't tell for sure if that was, like, really them that autographed it. So, you can check this one out, though, for the Rays. Jake Cronenworth, number 299. There you go. There you go. Got a couple blacks there, some chromes. Paper, black refractors. Let's get some fire in here. Let's get some fire. Paper. Here we go. We got another black refractor auto for the Atlanta Braves. Michael Soroka. There you go. And you know it's number 35 because it's a black refractor, baby. Auto Braves. Very nice. So that's about, what, four black refractor autos there? So these are black refractor stuff. Boom, there's that. All right. Here we go for the Nationals, getting a little color. Matt Crown over number to 150 for the Nationals. Boom. These are all black refractors. Boom. And these are more black refractors. Scout. A Scott Kingery for the Phillies Black Wave. There you go. There you go, Davis. That's how you gotta be. You gotta keep hope alive. You gotta keep hope alive. Alright, so here we have some more blacks, the papers, and more black refractors there. Keep it going. These are the paper, Bowman Scouts. Here we have another auto for the San Diego Padres this time, baby. Austin Smith getting an auto for the Padres. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, I try to fix that, Cabral. Because again, I had it set up, and you know, it was an epic fail, and you saw the whole earthquake thing I went through. So I'm gonna have to fix it again after I'm done with this. So I do apologize, but I am trying to keep tabs on that, Cabral. I cannot actually. This is about as far as I can come. So this is all paper. these are. Whoa! A prime pairing dual auto for the Minnesota Twins. Tyler J. and Cole Stewart. Check that out. That's sick. Numbered to 25. Numbered to 25. That's probably the case hit, huh? That's sick. Does that count as two autos? By the way? Alrighty. Oh, they're not worth much? Well, hopefully they turn into bolas. Alright, so these are paper. More black refractors. So these are the papers. The chrome stuff. A J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. Number to $4.99. Oh man, he used to be a number four overall, dude. So harsh, Davis. Watch him ball out this year. Here we go. The paper that you all know and love. Here we go for the San Diego Padres. Austin Allen, numbered to 250. Very nice. Boom. Also, the number four and the number five pick, and not amounting to anything. No bueno. So, again, does that dual pairings, does that count as a... two autos, even though it was one card. That's the paper there. Just one auto. All right, cool. So we should be getting at least one more black refractor auto, if I'm not mistaken. Paper. There's that. Final pack here. These are all paper. A Bowman Scout of the Benintendi. We got a Black Wave for Austin Smith of the Padres. Oh, dude, set with seven? Well, if I'm not mistaken, we've pulled four already, right? I'm going to do the recap at the end anyways, but I think we've gotten four Black Refractor Autos so far. So we should get at least one more here. Right, five is the most common. So far, I think it's been 5-5-6. Keep hope alive, Ortega. Austin Ray for the Red Sox, number to $4.99. All right. So this one's going to be uneventful. Let's keep it going. This is the last box right here. Let's see what else we can get. That's a paper. What? We have ourselves a Bowman Initiation for Trent Clark. That's probably one of those cool looking cards that aren't worth much, unfortunately. But it's still a pretty cool looking card. Hopefully it is worth something, and I don't know what I'm talking about. So we have some more. Got a Brendan Rodgers black refractor in there. Boom. Gotcha, Davis. Yeah, I'm starting to see. If it's not autoed, it don't mean nothing. And even then, it's got to be a stud muffin. All right, I'm sorry. Bad habit there. All right, no autos yet. Let's get an auto. Here we go. We got an autograph for the Texas Rangers. Michael Matuela. There you go. Rangers getting an auto. Boom. Got the Asia exclusive there. The paper and then the black refractors. Boom. More of the refractor business. Davis, if you call this, you need to like play the lottery, my man. These are all paper. For the Cleveland Indians, Grant Hocken, numbered to 5. Very nice. Low numbered card there. You know, I wish I could use some of these loose boxes. If I had any loose boxes, actually. So that I can do like a pack war or something for this. Because there's a lot of numbered cards in these. Oh, I see a purple. I see some color here. All right. Another one for the Cleveland Indians. Tristan McKenzie, number to 250. There you go. Let's see what else we got. Oh, man. Boom. The Bowman Scout. Here we go. It is a black refractor auto for the Padres. Austin Smith. Davis, you are like, I need to know how did you know? So we have more blacks there. The paper and then the black refractors. Davis got the game on lock. So there is that. Got a black wave here for the Red Sox. Tate Matheny. It's a weird name. Dude, I hope that happens for you, Cabral. Well, first things first, I hope I could put this card in the sleeve. There you go. These are all black and the chromes. Matheny. Gotcha. Let's see what else we got in here. Let's get a Benintendi 101. Something's just filthy. Oh, man. for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Dansby Swanson, baby. Check out that auto. That's a sweet looking auto. Very, very nice. Dude, Davis called it all. How did he know? Probably has like an Excel spreadsheet of like all the cards that have been hit so far. And he like X's them out as we go. I don't know how he did it, but that man needs to go play the lottery or something. Because you got the gift. You got that gift. Alright, so we should probably get one more auto, no? So these are those and the final pack here. Patterns and memory, dude. We need to hang out, go to Vegas or something, pick up those patterns and put that to memory. And we're gonna cash out at Vegas. Alright, so these are that. Matt Withrow, Black Wave for the Braves. Right? Card counter for sure. I need to take that man to Vegas or at least Atlantic City. So these are black refractors. These are the paper base. And that is the break. So let's do the run back here of all of our hits here. So we have, first things first, I got some cool cards here. Trent Clark initiation right there for the Brewers. And Orlando Arcia for the Brewers with a patch on there. That's pretty sweet. That's number 2/5. But let's get on to the autos, baby. We have an Austin Smith Black Refractor auto. Michael Matuela for the Rangers. A Tyler J. Cole Stewart Prime Pairing auto. Another Austin Smith auto for the Padres. Michael Soroka for the Braves, Black Refractor auto. A Brendan Rodgers auto, number to 250. A Juan Hillman auto. Thomas Eshelman auto for the Astros. Kyle Tucker auto for the Astros as well. A Trent Clark Black Refractor auto. Taylor Ward auto for the Angels. Tyler J. Black Refractor auto. A Tyler J. auto again for the Twins. Richie Martin auto for the A's. Bo Burrows for the Tigers. Dylan Tate for the Rangers, number to 250. Bo Burrows again for the Tigers. Dylan Tate Black Refractor for the Rangers. Chris Shaw auto for the Orioles. Nick Plummer, number to 250, auto for the Cardinals. Jeff Degano for the Yankees. Chris Betts for the Tampa Bay Rays. And Dansby Swanson auto. Very nice. So how many Black Refractor autos? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, would you look at that? At least 5 Black Refractor autos coming out of the non-black Bowman Draft Jumbo Full Cases Asia Edition. We've broken that myth. There are indeed Black Refractor autos in the non-black cases. At least 5. Like I said, thank you all for getting to the break, gentlemen. Thank you all.